1944, the Democrats were split. The three nominees for the presidential candidate were Martin Van Buren, a former president and an abolitionist, James Buchanan, a moderate, Louis Cass, a general and expansionist. Soon agreed, he's just the man we need to bring about victory.